We've heard of a bird's eye view, but how about a shark's eye view? It could be the future of shark monitoring in Queensland, with researchers using tagged cameras attached to sharks to better understand their behaviour.
Caught in Gold Coast waters and tagged with a custom-made shark camera. Back in the water, giving Griffith University researchers a huge insight into what this bull shark gets up to, and more specifically, where she goes and why.
The tagging technology in these tags has allowed us to have a bit of a shark eye view on what they're doing post-release and when there's no interference from anybody.
The camera automatically pops off the shark and floats to the surface after around 19 hours.
And once that happens, we'll get a notice and a signal from the satellites, and then we'll have to go out and find our tag and download it.
The easiest place for them to put the cameras on bull sharks is here in the Broadwater, but it's hoped they'll be able to expand to other species off our local beaches as well.
So we can figure out what the larger sharks are also doing as well as the smaller ones.
But it's an expensive exercise, each camera costing more than $20,000 to set up.
We are after a bit more funding, whether it's going to come from public, GoFundMe sources, or from councils and state governments. The sooner we get that done, we can actually deliver proper material to the public and inform them really what's going on.
Courtney Zagel, Nine News.